is up, guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we're back today with another video for you guys, suggested by you guys. As y'all can tell, I'm hyped this morning. I woke up ready to go. Babe, tell them what we got today.
Okay, so this was actually suggested by someone super awesome, Kurt Powers from The Powers Project.
Kurt Powers.
He actually has a really, really awesome podcast. We got to talk to him, do a little interview with him. It's going to be posted today on his podcast.
You guys,
make sure you go and check it out. He's awesome. I mean, I loved it because the conversation flows so easily. He's such a cool guy.
We will leave you guys the link to his podcast down in the description. Make sure to go check it out. You get it's like an hour long interview with us. Yeah. So make sure y'all go check it out.
It was so much fun. But he actually suggested the song for me. He said, Amber, I think you're going to like Earth, Wind, and Fire. So, do you remember the song?
The song is called Fantasy.
Fantasy. So, I'm super excited.
And I am not familiar with Earth, Wind, and Fire. I know, oh my God, what was that cartoon when we were kids? It was the 90s cartoon where they all stuck their rings in. I'm Earth. I'm Wind. Captain Planet.
I didn't
Captain
watch
Planet
that.
Is what it's called. I know Earth, Wind, and Fire from that, but the band could not.
I'm a little bit familiar with the song September because it was played at family reunions, but I had no other recollection
what
of
song?
September.
What's it sound like?
Do you remember? No?
Maybe.
Okay, but it used to be played. Yeah, it used to be played, yes. He's going to keep going.
That song?
Yeah.
Is it that song?
Yes, okay, but cool. It's much better than that. But I remember that song from family reunions, but I was super excited when he said Earth, Wind, and Fire. I was like, okay, yeah, let's listen to some more. Let's see what else they've got. So this is for Kurt Powers. It is his project picked. The Powers project picked. So I said picked.
Picked. So Earth, Wind, and Fire, Fantasy. Let's get it. Enough talking. I don't know. What is this? If that's the same people who sang Fantasy, is it about to be like kind of funky, jazzy?
Is it the same people who sang September?
September.
Yeah.
Okay.
I would think. I don't know. It could be different.
All right. So we're about to expect some horns and all types of stuff.
Yes.
That's cool. Falsetto.
Take a ride in the sky on a ship, fantasy. All your dreams will come true right away.
Wow.
And we will live together until the 12th of never. Our voices will ring forever.
I feel like this, and I may be wrong, I feel like this is like super like disco.
It is kind of got a funky disco.
Yeah, I feel like this is like definitely like disco type era. Earth, Wind, and Fire. I'm absolutely loving it so far. And then it's not too many times you hear people, like males especially, go up in that high falsetto like that. Yeah, you know there's one. There's three of them that can do it.
But and then at the same time, I really like how smooth and clean his voice stays at the same time.
So. No doubt about it. I'm loving it so far.
Bringing life to the kingdom of doing. Take a ride in the sky on a ship and decide. All your dreams will come true miles away. Our voices will bring together until the 12th.
I love that one.
We all will live love forever.
to pause it real quick. Oh, so close, Dan. I'm not pausing.
Mr. Powers.
Earth, wind, and fire.
Wow. Okay. So like I said, I do remember the September song, but I feel like it's very different. Like this song, you really get to hear the high notes they can hit.
I'm telling you, them falsettos they were hitting, not many can hit.
Like that was probably the most impressive part of me. I did love the horns. I did love the overall song. I like how sometimes they slowed it down and then like brought it right back up for you, like kind of just like dropped you and then picked you right back up. So I really liked that. And then I liked how the horns were like just like deeper this time. Yes. You know what I mean? I love that. But I feel like
this song, and I may be wrong, I feel like it was like they transitioned from like a jazz to kind of like a funk. And, like, I even felt like there was, like, some hints of R&B in there.
I think it was well-rounded.
I feel like there was some hints of R&B. But, like, it was just one of those songs that's so easy to get lost in just the tune.
I feel like we didn't need the video for this.
No, and then, you know, but there were some times I heard lyrics they were talking about, you know, being lied to and, you know, things being unjust. So is that kind of what the fantasy is? Like, the fantasy, you know, was someone lying to you, kind of selling you something that's not true? That's kind of what I got from the story.
I didn't listen that deeply and intently, but I mean, you could probably just kind of got lost in the falsettos and the horns.
So drop down in the comments, let us know the meaning behind this fantasy song. But again, I didn't think I know who Earth, Wind, and Fire was, but now that you say they sing the
you remember?
Yeah, like, I had no idea. I've heard that song, but I had no idea who sang it. So now I'm kind of glad that I know another Earth, Wind, and Fire song.
And I want to know more. This is a band.
It's a fun band.
Yeah, because, well, the songs that I kind of know September, and then listening to this one for the first time, it's like, it was very different. Mm. So I feel like they're probably pretty dynamic, so I want to hear more. And of course, they have the horns for you, girl. Right. So I just want to hear more and more Earth, Wind, and Fire. So he picked a really good one.
But guys, this is going to be the end of our video. And for all of you guys that have been asking, you know, and you've been wanting to send us gifts for baby Luca coming, we just got our P.O. box.
How big my belly
is. We will get it put in our about section. It's P.O. Box 6501, Moore, Oklahoma, 73160. We'll put it down in the description for you guys. Hey, we are so happy. We're thankful for you guys that want to send us some stuff for the baby, or even if you want to send us some stuff for our new room. We're going to be redoing all this, probably putting up some cool pictures, just all type of different rock memorabilia. So if you guys want to send us something and you want to see it in the video, go ahead and send it. But as we always send you guys out with, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you guys, and we'll see y'all later.